California wildfires, one dead as Santa Ana winds spread blaze through Ventura County. A ferocious wildfire has killed one person and forced hundreds of residents to flee from their homes in Southern California. The blaze first broke out on Monday and grew wildly to more than 15 square miles in the hours that followed. Ventura County Fire Sergeant Eric Bosco said that it consumed vegetation that hasn't burned in decades. Police said that the person who died was a motorist trying to escape from the blaze. They did not release any further information about their identity. At least 800 households, about 70 miles, 115 kilometers, northwest of Los Angeles, were told to leave under a mandatory evacuation as the 10,000-acre wildfire took hold. More than 150,000 homes were without power on Tuesday, December 5, and at least two structures were destroyed as the fire raged. Strong Santa Ana winds pushed the fire toward the cities of Santa Pola and Ventura, where about 140,000 people live. The National Weather Service reported winds exceeding 40 miles per hour and gusts over 60 miles per hour in the area are expected to continue today, Tuesday. The brush fire, known as the Thomas Fire, burned dry brush and was first reported in Stackel Park, north of Santa Pola. Firefighters said that the fire quickly spread within just a few hours, impacting at least 10,000 acres. Ventura County firefighter Jason Hodge told the Los Angeles Times, "We're really just trying to catch it around the edges and just pinching it off as quickly as we possibly can." Ventura County Fire Chief Mark Lorenzen added, "The fire growth is just absolutely exponential. All that firefighters can do when we have winds like this is get out ahead, evacuate people, and protect structures." The fire forced several businesses and schools to be closed. County officials said that Route Road 150, between Ojai and Santa Pola, was closed due to the fires. Thomas Aquinas College, a school with about 350 students, was also evacuated and students were sent home or to those of faculty and staff. An evacuation center has been opened in a school located in Ojai to help local people who have been displaced by the fire. In a bid to get the fire under control, firefighters and aircraft from neighboring Los Angeles and Santa Barbara rushed to help on Monday night. But the darkness and strong winds hurt efforts as some of the planes were forced to remain grounded.